Forgot to leave enough highlights in your watercolor painting and now you don't know what to do? Try mixing mediums and using a little bit of white gouache. This is my favorite watercolor cheat or hack. It's a great way to add light areas or highlights back in when you might have missed them on the first pass.